I was sleeping almost the whole day and it's already 5 p.m. kasi nga training kami kanina umaga and sobrang pagod na pagod ako, so kakagising ko lang. And then I went down, lumabas ako, something really surprised me and I just want to show it to you guys kasi malaking impact to sa training namin, so it really surprised me, sobra, baba tayo.
Ano, isa ba yung daan natin?
Marami tayo bidding. Ha? Magkano binayad mo dito?
Nagpadala ako doon ng almost 1 million. Ewan ko ngayon lang ginawa eh. Oh? Dami tayo magagawa dito. No, Chan?
Oo, sarap na mag-crossover dito.
Itong dati na, inside tayo dito ng lubak-lubak. E di, lalo na ngayon.
Pwede natin kayo mga dive.
Oh, hala?
Mga dive.
Pwede na dumive, no?
Hindi kasi simula bata ako. As in simula bata ako. 1990s.
Simula bata talaga
ako. 90s ka ba, coach?
Ay, hindi. 2002 pala ako pinanganak. Hindi, simula 1990s kasi ito talaga. Hindi na siya nagbago, ngayon lang siya naspaldo. So, hindi naman totally hindi. Pero hindi katulad nito, as in buong street talaga. Tapos sobrang, ewan mo. Sapatos na kayo. Inside na. Huwag na kayo kumain. Kinanaan ako mag-insayo.
Hindi ba nila alam tayo yung may pinaka-benefit sa ginawa nila?
Dapat dinoble nila yung party dito eh.
Kasi mapupulpo din nila. Saan nilagay yung isang party?
Sarap mag-crossover dito. Sarap mag-ball handling. Yung lubak-lubak na gagawa ng paraan. Ito pa kaya. Ba't ang tagal nila? Hindi tayo makakain. Bibidyo ako sila eh.
So kakain kami ngayon and nakita niyo daan, sobrang ganda na. Tapos wala pa naka-park. Kain tayo ngayon sa All Wings ay. All Wings. Mawala yung diet mo, Josh. Andayan mo na namang wings na kakainin, mga 50.
Mga 20.
Mga 20 lang, no. Nag-All Wings kami before ni Joshua. Isipin mo, only wings, only rice. Usually pag ganun, 'di ba, hindi ka na mag-rice kasi puro wings. Dalawang oras namin doon. Dalawang oras umorder pa ng rice. Ganun siya kasi, Mai. Pero laki na ng pinayat mo, Josh.
No.
Mabait, coach. 18 kilos.
18 kilos na inawala?
Nung simulan nag-insayo kasi.
Totoo?
Insayo sa mabs.
Seryoso?
Ang laki.
Oo, hindi. Kaya nga siya nakakagalaw na ng medyo ano. Kasi before talagang kada galaw niya, parang may extra weight. Ngayon, medyo nakagalaw na siya.
Supporting yun,
so, kakain muna kami ang bigat ng camera. Again, para ako nag-workout. So, yun lang, pinakita ko lang sa inyo yung daan. Tapos, kakain muna kami after we eat. We go home, we relax. Training kami 3 a.m. tomorrow.
Hello!
Hello! Oh, hi ka muna sa vlog!
No, pangarap niya yun na masama sa vlog.
Hi ka muna! Hi ka muna!
Hello!
So, siya yung pamangkin ni Christian. Anong name mo?
Patricia.
Hi, Patricia!
So, di kami natuloy sa Only Wings kasi sarado daw sila ngayon. So, choking na lang. Choking ba? Choking? Choking na lang? Choking? Tara! Punta kami yung Starbucks and maglalakad lang kami kasi dala nila yung van and meron akong ka-meeting dun. Alright, so we're home and yung usap namin, it was something na kailangan namin talaga pag-usapan because he wants to train with me and wants to commit himself for 2 years for his dreams and I'm really glad na starting na nag-vlog ako, ang daming mga tao na na-move, ang daming tao na na-inspire to do what they really love to do in their lives. So he's one of those people and I'm glad na I'm being one of the instrument para matulungan ko sila. So again, about vlog 100, I know it's almost a week ago na napanood nyo na yun, pero if hindi mo pa napanood yun, please watch it again because it has a very, very inspirational message. And if nadadown ka ngayon, I think you need to really hear what I said in that vlog. So, andito si Boga.
Still editing.
Making sure that the commitment is still on point. And, dito na pala sila rin eh.
What's up?
What's up?
Kapoy, kapoy.
Kamusta Quezon City?
Masaya.
What's up, sop-sop?
Kapoy, kapoy.
So, kakauwi lang namin. Sila rin hindi namin kasama the whole day. Kasi pumunta sila Quezon City, nagturo sila doon. Kakauwi lang nila. Ano, pagod?
Pagod? Yeah, it's hilo.
Ha? Huh? It's ano? Hit? Ano? Ano?
It's hilo.
It's hilo?
Hilo.
You're dizzy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
In short.
Yeah, in short.
Iba din, in short.
Go, Pat. Kamusta? How was your day, Pat?
Okay naman. Pagod pero masaya.
Pagod pero masaya. Andito ka bukas?
Ay, coach. Yun nga pala. Uwi ako ngayon.
Sayang. Lalaro tayo 5-5.
Hindi. Bukas. Kasi masakit yung dyan ni Princess. Masakit na kasi kabuanan na. Pero kapag, ano, may turo din ako bukas 4 to 6. Pag hindi na anak si Princess, turo ako. Tapos, balik ako. Pero pare.
I've been receiving lots of messages in Instagram, Facebook, and comments on YouTube. And I posted vlog 100 today. If you're watching this vlog, it's actually the vlog that happened last week. Kasi late kami ng 1 week. So ngayon ko pinost yung vlog 100 and I received lots of messages, lots of thank you, lots of messages that they are really moved, inspired, motivated because of the vlog that I posted. And guys, I just promise that I'm gonna continue doing more kasi that's really what I love to do. And in this community that we have, gusto ko lahat tayo magtulungan. So if may nakita kang question na hindi ko pa nasasagot and you know the answer or makakatulong ka dun sa iba, please do answer his question dun sa comment section natin, dun sa channel natin. Because each and everyone can be a very big help to one person and gusto ko matulungan natin bawat isa. Because in this life that we have, it's all about helping other people achieve their dreams. It's all about the help that you give. It's not the things that you get from them. It's what you give and it's really something special. So, kung nagtataka ka, bakit yung vlogs ko each day, hindi tuloy-tuloy yung training episodes? It's because most of the time, after yung vlog namin na umaga, 3 a.m., tinatapos ko na din yung vlog, and then I start a new vlog with the same day. So, basically, I'm doing 2 vlogs a day. Kaya, sometimes nangyayari alternate training ngayon, and then tomorrow nga upload ko kasi hindi naman training. It's because yun yung nangyari sa isang araw. Yun nga lang, if I'm gonna do one vlog sa buong araw na yun, it's gonna be too long. And gusto ko pag-training vlog, focus lang sa training vlog para at least yung ginawa natin na drills at saka yung mga lessons natin, mas magiging clear, hindi mahaluan na iba. And kaya naman ako nagpa-vlog outside of the training para doon ko isa-send yung messages about sa ibang bagay, mga questions nyo, doon ko sasagutin para meron tayong ibang atake pagdating sa vlog natin. So, basically, I'm doing most of the time 2 vlogs a day and kapag in-edit yun, separated, kaya kapag nag-upload ako, medyo laktaw-laktaw. Pero sometimes, hindi ako nakakapag-vlog yung day na yun for after training kasi medyo nakakapagod na. And sometimes I just wanna rest kasi sobrang drained sa training tapos 3 a.m. kami everyday. Pero we're doing our best to be able to give you the motivation that you need. And gusto ko rin ipakita talaga yung journey nila. Especially most of us pare-parehas tayo ng journey. It's about basketball. And pag pinakita ko yung journey nila, yung process, yung hours ng trabaho nila each day, kung paano sila mag-ensayo, kung paano nila i-manage yung time nila, it's gonna be a very, very big help for you guys. Kasi most of us, akala natin yung ginagawa natin enough na. Akala natin ito lang yung kailangan. When in reality, kulang na kulang. So, this journey is gonna be very helpful for you. Tuloy-tuloy lang panoorin nyo. And I will post everything. Failures, mistakes, success, wins, losses, everything. So guys, this is Coach Mav. Mamalengke pa ako ngayon. After mamalengke, tulog konti. And then may training kami mamaya. So yun lang. Gonna see you again. And one more thing, announcement. Kapag medyo naayos ko na schedule ko, I'm actually hoping na magkaroon tayo ng parang meet and greet. Yung ma-meet ko kayo personally, makapag-usap tayo, and I wanna be able to create a community, a bond, na hindi lang between you and me, of course, between you and the other subscribers, para makapagtulungan tayo, makapag-create tayo ng brotherhood natin, and I wanna be able to welcome you in my brotherhood. So yun lang, ito yung nangyari, itong vlog na to is yung nangyari after ng vlog kahapon, which is the training. So dito ko sasagutin lahat ng questions nyo. Okay, this is Coach Map, medyo late na, and I have to be able to move fast. Medyo konti na lang oras ng tulog ko, and then after this, gising na naman ako. Training episode, The Process, Season 2, 3 a.m. Guys, I'm gonna see you again. This is Coach Maven. I love you all. One more thing I forgot. If hindi mo pa na kami napafollow sa Instagram, please follow us. It's Mavs Phenomenal Basketball. And yung personal account, it's Maverick Bautista. Because I post stories, videos, photos with long captions about life, about everything that you need. Na dun mo lang makikita, hindi dito sa YouTube. So please follow us there, Mavs Phenomenal Basketball and Maverick Bautista. And guys, I really do thank you for everything.